sounded pretty fucking good. Let's see if it sounds any better. Nah, down here probably sound cranky. Let's see though. Straight away. There it is. Pretty sunset. Woohoo! That is beautiful. It's so pink. Any beauty of this moment will be properly ruined by my commentary. Oh cool, the pyramid's like right there underneath it. Yeah, this is a shot. I have time and try to take some homo selfie. Don't walk in front of me, bitches. Damn it. Also forgot to cancel my turn signal. Like a noob. Bollocks. This is going to be a struggle, isn't it? Perhaps I can make it work this way. Oh Jesus, it's a fucking train track and you're driving a truck. How difficult is this? Bollocks. But I know you've got a roundabout up ahead, and I don't want to be caught in the left lane when you decide you're not exiting after all. So I suppose I'll just stay right here. Right, I suppose this particular view should be the terminus of today's ride. We'll just call it sunset and brief commentary. Quite the stunning view, quite the stunning view. Here on the Mississippi. That is quite fucking scenic. God, I've never been so keenly aware of my balls as when riding a motorcycle. Not even when being involved with the lady folk, the rare number of times they do decide to involve the balls. I guess you could call that inside. When they involve, through a decision, the balls. Inside-alls. Sunset though. Hey man, are you gonna like and subscribe to Just for Jimmy? I figure that's what you should do. That's what I do, and I'm Southern.